Norwegian actor Christopher Hivju, who's best known for playing Tommen Giantsbane in Game of Thrones, announced a few days ago that he has tested positive for coronavirus, and now another Game of Thrones actor, Indira Varma, has tested positive for coronavirus. Indira, who had played Ilaria Sand in the popular fantasy series, is a part of the Seagull play at the Playhouse Theatre in the West End in London, and she informed her fans about her condition as she posted a few pictures with her mates from the play. She captioned the pictures as, "So sad, R and so many other shows around the world have gone dark affected by the COVID-19 pandemic. We hope to be back soon and urge you all and the government to support us when we do. Phoenix Seagull rising from the ashes. I'm in bed with it and it's not nice. Stay safe and healthy and be kind to our fellow people." The Seagull, which also stars Emilia Clarke, has been stopped due to the COVID-19 outbreak. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to Movie Talkies.com.